the owners of the physical product, you know, the records and the CDs and all that type of shit. And although other people are participants in it, we are still the makers and the owners of this.